So we decided to build a community garden because we wanted to cultivate community by growing a garden together. And so the most important thing with this garden is that it is a way for the community to come together. And it's also a great way for kids to see how food is grown. Often food gardens are tucked away into backyards, and a lot of kids don't know these days that food actually comes out of the earth and not necessarily out of the box. We also wanted to reach out to seniors, and that's why we've built our garden to be accessible to those in a walker or a wheelchair. And we've built these high beds so that they could garden from a standing or seated position. The beds are radiating outwards from the steeple of the church. And that's why it's called the Sunshine Garden. It's designed like rays of the sun.